සිකුරාදා වින්දනීය උදෑසනයේ ස්පෙෂල් සෙග්මන්ට් එකක් එක තමයි ඔයගොල්ලෝ මේ එකතු වෙලා ඉන්නේ. මේ දිනවල බොහොම ජනප්‍රිය ගීතයක් තියෙනවා. මම හිතන්නේ හිරු ටීවී නාලිකාවේ ගොඩක් විට මේක විකාශනය වෙනවා. ඉතින් ගොඩ දෙනෙක් අහන්න ගත්තා මොකද්ද මේ? කවුද මේ කියලා. ඉතින් අද අපි හිතුවා අපි ඒ ගැන විස්තර ඔබට කියන්නට ඕන කියලා. අපි තවත් විස්තර කියන්නට කලින් ගිහින් බලමු ඒ සින්දුව මොකද්ද කියලා.
සීත මාරුතේ වෙලමින් එස් දිහා බලන් ඔබ මට ආදරේ කීයූ මතකය හීනයක් වගේ. ඈත මීදුමේ දිදුලන පුන්සඳක් වගේ එළියයි ඒ හැඟුම් හිතේ ඔබමය ජීවිතේ මගේ. It was only you and me. We were young and wild and free. Now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down that road before.
මේ ගීතය අහපු දැකපු කිසිම කෙනෙක් පළවෙනි පාරට හිතුවේ නෑ මේ ගීතය ගායනා කරන්න ඉන්දියානු ගායකයෙක් කියලා. සමහරවිට ඔබ මේ වෙනකොටත් දන්නේ නැතුව ඇති, ඔහු ඉන්දියානු ගායකයෙක් කියලා. බොහොම අපූර්වට සිංහල වචන හසුරුවමින් ඉතාමත් අපූර්වට ඒ ගීතය ගායනා කරනවා. ඉතින් ඔන්න අද දවසේදී සිකුරාද දවසේදී අපි ඔහු එකතු කරගත්ත අපිත් එක්ක කතා බහකට. අපිත් එක්ක අද එකතුලා ඉන්නවා ගෞරව දෙදාවකර්. Should I say namaste or good morning or aibowan?
I think whatever it is in Sinhala.
It's aibowan. So aibowan Gaurav.
Aibowan.
So how are you? What have you been doing these days?
I have been running around from one place to another in Colombo yesterday. It's been a very hectic trip for me, but I'm enjoying my stay here.
Right. So first and foremost, I'd like to know how is Sri Lanka? Is this your first visit to Sri Lanka?
This is my first visit to Sri Lanka.
How have been Sri Lankans treating you so far?
Extremely. The hospitality is amazing. They're very, very loving people. Mm-hmm. And you know, I'm going to be here for a couple of more days, and I'm looking forward to meeting my fans tomorrow.
I'm pretty sure they are as excited as you as well.
I think so.
Right. So, Gaurav, before we go into your song, this single is cover, right. I'd like to know where you started from. Have you always wanted to be a singer and a music director?
No, actually, I had an academic background. As a kid, I wanted to become a cricketer. You know, so I was a left arm pace bowler. In fact, the Sri Lankan bowler Chaminda Awas, he was a great influence for me.
Uh-huh.
And you know, I wanted to become a cricketer as a kid. But then later I got into academics. So I did engineering, then I did MBA. But while doing my MBA, I realized that I don't want to get into corporate world. So I got into music full time.
ඉතින් ඔන්න පුංචි කාලින්දං ක්‍රිකට් ක්‍රීඩකෙක් වෙන්න හීන මාපු ගෞරව අද වෙනකොට මුළු ලෝකයේම දන්න පිළිගන්න ගායකයෙක් බවට පත් වෙලා තියෙනවා. ඉතින් අද අපි විශේෂයෙන්ම ඔහු එකතු කරගත්ත මේ කතාබහට ඔන්න හෙට දවසේදී ඔබට අවස්ථාවක් ලැබෙනවා ඔහුව මුණ ගැහෙන්න, ඔහුත් එක්ක කතාබහ කරන්න, ඔහුත් එක්ක ලස්සනට ඉඳලා පින්තූරයක් ගන්න. ඉතින් අපි ඒ විස්තර ගැනත් ඔබව දැනුවත් කරන්නට සූදානමින් ඉන්නවා මේ වැඩසටහන ඉදිරියේදී. ඊට කලින් ගෞරවගෙන් අහන්න ඕනේ, දැන් ගෞරව, now you have directed some films, music direction. Let's talk about that.
I started music direction in 2011. So there's a renowned director in Mumbai called Vikram Bhatt. Mm-hmm. So I made my debut with him as a music director, and the film was called Lanka. And
Lanka.
The music, yeah, mm-hmm. Lanka. Yeah, actually, now that I think of it. And I won a couple of awards for that movie. The music was very semi-classical based. Then I did a movie called Joker with Akshay Kumar last year.
Mm-hmm.
I did an item song that became a popular song there. And just now I have done this movie, which is my next movie called Heartless. And here's a CD for you.
Oh, thank you.
For everyone here at Hero TV. So Heartless is going to come out on the 7th of February.
Okay.
And the songs are already doing very, very well in India.
Alright. Right. Okay, so Gaurav, I have so many questions to ask you about this Sinhalese cover, Seetha Marute.
Right.
But before that, can we have a song from you? Not Seetha Marute, but something else.
I'll play you a song from Heartless, which currently is doing really well. It's sung by Arijit Singh. Arijit Singh is a very good singer there.
Okay.
And this is a song. Main dhoondne ko zamane mein jab wafa nikla. Main dhoondne ko zamane mein jab wafa nikla.
पता चला कि गलत लेके मैं पता निकला, पता चला कि गलत लेके मैं पता निकला, मैं ढूंढने को जमाने में जब वफा निकला।
वो वेरी नाइस। आई वाज जस्ट वंडरिंग फॉर अ सेकंड हाउ लकी आई एम टू to see you playing and singing live today. Do you know how many hearts I broke today to come here and do this program of my friends? They're like, when I told them that I'm going to interview you, yeah, they're like, oh no, you're so lucky, we are so jealous of you. So it's like that.
I'm lucky, to be really honest, to be getting so much love from all the Sri Lankans. Thank you.
Right, thank you. So දැන් ඔන්න ගෞරව කියන විදිහට ලංකාවේ බොහෝ දෙනෙක් යාට ආදරේ යාට එක දැන්නලා තිනවා. ඉතින් ඒ නිසාම වෙන්න ඇති බොහොම අපූරු සිංහල ගීතයක් රුවන් හෙටිආරච්චිගේ ගීතය ඔහු මේ විදිහට ලස්සනට ගායනා කරන්නේ. ඉතින් අපි ඒ ගීතය ගැන විස්තර අහලා දැනගමු. ගෞරව, now සීත මාරුතේ, before talking about anything else, I just want to know, how do you know Sinhala so well? The pronunciation, the words, I was so surprised the first time I saw it.
The truth is, I don't know a word of Sinhala.
No, you're joking.
No, I'm not. I wish I was, you know, I wish I was joking. But that is the truth. You know, I'm learning now. But I wanted to do this cover for all my Sri Lankan fans earlier. You know, every now and then a Sri Lankan fan used to write to me saying, why don't you do a song, you know, in our language. So I was listening to songs which I thought could be easily done. And then there was this fan, you know, Dumidu. Dumidu, wherever you are, thank you. So, you know, he sent me this link and it was a great song, you know, by Ruwan.
Yeah.
And so I learnt it, and then there were a few fans with whom I used to share, you know, how am I doing? Am I singing right or no? And they used to keep giving me their feedback. So thanks to all of them, you know, that I sound pretty close to, I think, how it should be.
Okay, so now Gaurav, I'm pretty sure like all your fans are waiting to hear another song from you.
Yeah.
Can we have another song from you? But again, not Seetha Maruti. We are saving it for the last bit of the program. So can we have something else from
I'll play you the first song of my career, which did very, very well in India. And that was for all the college students.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's a song that is very popular at the farewell, you know, when the college ends. Most people play this song. It's called College Days.
All right.
कब मिलेंगे न जाने हम यारों फिर से सभी, लौट कर अब न आएंगे वो मस्ती भरे दिन कभी, हो दिल ये अपना कहे कि ए दोस्तों, हुआ हुआ हुआ, I'm really gonna miss this place, I'm gonna miss my college days, I'm really gonna miss this place, I'm gonna miss my college days, I'm gonna miss my college days.
වින්දනේ උදෑසනේ අපි අද අමුත් එක්කයි මේ කතා බහ කරමින් ඉන්නේ ස්පෙෂල් සෙග්මන්ට් එක ගෞරව් ද ඩව් කර. ඉතින් මේ වෙනකොටත් ඔබ දන්නවා අතිශයින්ම ජනප්‍රිය ඔහුගේ සිංහල කවර් එක මේ දවස්වල. ඉතින් අපි ඒ ගැනයි අද විශේෂයෙන්ම ඔබ සම්බන්ධ කරගත්තේ කතා බහ කරන්නට. ගෞරව්, talking about music, what do you think of the music industry in Sri Lanka?
One very good thing about the music industry in Sri Lanka is that you know, artists can do their independent music. In India, even now, the music is predominantly Bollywood, you know. So I can see that in Sri Lanka, a lot of artists are doing their independent music and are becoming popular. So that is one very, very good thing. And, you know, when music is independent, you can make songs on any topic. So probably I have a feeling that in Sri Lanka, you might be having a lot of diverse songs.
Yeah, that's true, because now a lot of young crowd has been coming into the industry. Have you been seeing them? Have you heard
yesterday
their songs?
Yesterday I met, you know, the band members of a band called Daddy.
Ah, right.
And I quite like their music. I saw one of their music videos and I think it was amazing.
හොඳයි, දැන් ගෞරව කියන විදිහට නම් ඔහු ඉතාමත් සතුටට පත් වෙනවා ලංකාවේ සංගීත ඉන්ඩස්ට්‍රි එක ගැන. මොකද මම හිතන්නේ ඊයේ දවසේදී ඔහුට ඩැඩි බෑන්ඩ් එකත් මුණ ගැහිලා තිනවා. ඉතින් ඔහු කියන විදිහට ඔහු ඉතාමත් ආදරය කරලා තිනවා, කැමති වෙලා තිනවා ඔවුන්ගේ මියුසික් වලට, වීඩියෝ වලට. ඉතින් ගෞරව, are there any more Singhali songs to be covered? Because I'm pretty sure all your fans must be waiting to hear it from
the
you.
Fans are asking for another cover, so you know, I think I will have to do one really soon. But you know, as a composer, I always like to do original music. As I said, this cover was because I had to put out something, you know. But I think now, sooner or later, I would put out my own songs in Singhalese. I'm working on the music of those songs, and you know, something is going on, but I don't want to, unless it is done. I think unless it's ready, you know, I don't think I would want to, you know, talk about it.
I think that would be a great news to your fans. I think onna gaurav kiyana vidihata nan apita bohoma ikmanata nawatha wathawak ohugen singhala bohoma lasana singhala sinduwaka kave ekak ahagannata bala gannata awasthawa labenawa e wage me punchi surprise ekuth thiyena oya kiyanna kemathi na halu damma I think digatama ohuth ekak ekathu wela inna Facebook eken Twitter you on Twitter
yeah I'm okay. on Twitter and Facebook. Facebook is where I interact with all my Sri Lankan family.
Yeah, hondai. Facebook, Twitter haraha onna obata hakiyawak thiyena ohuth ekak ekathu wela aluthimma karana weda monawada kiyala danagannata. I think Gaurav, what are your future plans other than for that?
Right now I'm promoting Heartless. You know, so when I go back to India, we're going to do a lot of interviews and a lot of radio interviews for Heartless. And after that I'm doing two more films as a music director. So the plan is this year I want to make sure that I do more films as a music director, also put out independent songs in Hindi and English, and let's say in Sinhala as well. We're also going to be doing some more international songs. Like I'm trying out a Spanish song now.
All right.
So there's my band Synchronicity, and you know, this whole fusion of English and Hindi we started, and you know, like now we did Bryan Adams and a Sri Lankan song. So we're going to do this fusion thing a lot more this year.
Right. So last but not least, Gaurav, thank you so much
for
coming today.
Because
I think it was from a very short notice that you came to have a small interview with us. I think it's a great pleasure that we had you here today.
Thank you.
You know, Hero is the most famous channel in Sri Lanka. So I think it's a great honor to have you here. And also, Sita Marute cover is... it's popular is not the word for it. People just love it so much. So Gaurav, now we are ready to hear Sita Marute cover, but before that, thank you once again for coming here.
Thank you for having me here. You know, when I told my fans that I'm going to be on Hero TV, they all were very, very excited.
All right.
So, you know, a big thank you for having me here, and you know, a big hello to all my fans once again in Sri Lanka, and I hope to keep coming here and do a lot more music for all of you.
Wow, that's really great.
Thank you.
So, right, we can listen
all
to
right,
Sita Marute
so
now.
All right, so this is Sita Marute. Before I play the song, I must, you know, give a big shout out to Ruan out there, you know, because this is his song and he's a great friend of mine. And we've been talking to one another over the phone and we should be doing something together
right.
as well.
We're right, waiting so. To see it.
Sita Marute Velemin esdeha balan obamata aadare kiyu matakaya heenayak wage etami dume didulana punsanda kwage eliyai e hangum hite obamaya jeevite mage oh thinking about all our younger years there was only you and me We were young and wild and free Now nothing can take you away from me We've been down that road before But that's over now You keep me coming back for more And baby you're all that I want When you're lying here in my arms I'm finding it hard to believe We're in heaven And love is all that I need And I found it there in your heart It isn't too hard to see We're in heaven Sita Marute Velemin esdeha balan Oba mata aadare kiyu Matakaya heenayak wage Eta midume didulana punsanda kwage Eliyai e hangum hite obamaya jeevite mage